we got something else over here. Data pad.
Look, up there!
Reapers, Commander! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
What about the data pad? I wanted to look at the data pad, damn it. Incendiary ammo. And I think that missed. Oh my. Yeah, slam them, will you? He slams them, but he doesn't move. Or is that him? Call me a liar again. Throw a grenade. I got two of them at once. Star charts. Hi. We weren't close enough for that.
Out of development, Commander. Fixing it now.
I like that spot. Oh my, I got that brute thing. Wasn't that bad.
Give it some cover fire.
Oh, it's not dead? Oh, it's a different one. I haven't been even paying attention to what these guys are yelling about. Survey data. 2250 credits. What? Oh!
Damn it! Cortez is. There's trouble! Get to him!
Commander, I've got enemy contact! Under fire!
I gotta reload.
I need some backup at the shuttle.
Coming. Now I need some backup. Flying right over me.
Okay,
still need to look around here. I never got that data pad. Is it gonna let me get it now? Mining equipment. Can I jump down there? Guess not. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just looking around. Oops. What's that thing? Pistol crania trauma system. 3. I actually saw that sitting out there. With no ring around it. Little red rings. Thought I heard another monster. Ah, now I can look at it. Data pad log, Atten Brooks. The hull will hold, that's what they say. Whatever god watches over Ezar prospectors came through for us. Despite a hell of a smack in the water landing, the MSV Monarch displaces enough air to stay afloat. We're all thankful to be alive. Captain Pratt even ordered the champagne broken out. Helps perspective, I guess. The big puzzle? What downed us in the first place? Kunshan says it wasn't lightning, it was some kind of pulse. A directed energy weapon seems likely, but where would it have come from? There's no radio traffic. The whole bloody ocean is silent. Tonight, the techs are going to try rerouting the power to get a good mass drop before getting the thrusters firing. If all goes well, we'll be airborne in 24 hours. Who knows if they ever got airborne. We leveled up with a med kit. Put into Nova, I use it sometimes. Increase recharge speed of all powers by 25%. Half blast. Gain the option to use Nova 2 times in a row by reducing its barrier consumption by 50%, but at the cost of reducing damage and force by 40%. Nah. This looks good too. Take that. I know you can do either way, I just like clicking that. I don't know why. Defense matrix. Increase damage protection by 5% or increase shield restoration by 30% when purging armor. Let's take this. Javik is 5. We can increase pull or slam. Let's increase pull. Inflict 48% of damage. Right. I like this. 25%. And next we'll probably do the 2-1. 2 targets. Cool. Level up. Survey data. Missed that as well. Anything back here? Artifact. Data pad log. Shen Kunshan. Attempts to get airborne have failed every time. Well, that's our answer. The damage done by the pulses, if you could call it damage, doesn't make physical sense. The connections aren't fried, but the Monarch's thrusters disengage. The distress beacon is likewise dead, but most of our electronics are still functioning. It doesn't seem to be a result of shielding. Without a distress beacon, we've got no chance. I hear bad things about ration supplies, and I think that's why the captain ordered us to collect rainwater and set up tents on the deck. It keeps us busy. Brooks has been talking about using the Triton's weapons to try blast fishing. I agree, but I haven't seen anything that looks like a fish. I wish I were an optimist. We can blow up the artifact. Skeletal remains.
Any idea how old these are?
Old enough not to stink.
Well, let's back up a little bit then. I've loaded up. Oh, there's another one here. Another data pad. Dr. Chai Lin. The rations will hold us 2 days more. Brooks sent a drone to the bottom and it came up with bioluminescent plant life. None of it is edible. I warned the crew not to eat it before my tests were done, but Romero and Mullins tried it anyway. They haven't stopped vomiting and their dehydration wastes fresh water. Damn. We sent Kunshan's team on a raft over to the racks. They came back with spheres, some kind of organic-based alien technology, and nothing to eat. I want to believe they'll give us some answers, but if they had helped the other ships figure out what happened, they wouldn't be here now, would they? It's getting cold. Medkit. I'm gonna blow this thing too. Don't run in there. There's another one. And another data pad. Captain Abel Pratt. Ramos is our first death. He tried to throw one of the spheres overboard and something happened. Kunshan and maybe three or four others started beating him like madmen. I wish I was quick enough to save him. They showed no remorse, not even comprehension. It's clear I am no longer in control. I held a funeral to keep order. The crew would have been at his body like wild dogs. We compromised. He will be tethered in the water to attract scavenging animals that we will catch for food. Damn. If he doesn't get a bite within 3 of this planet's days, we will cut him loose as a water burial. We've sealed the Tritons off. They're dangerous, especially given the crew's mental state. My kingdom for a shark. Okay, guys. I'm gonna blow this one. At least you guys aren't attacking me like wild dogs. What about in here? Data pad. Oh, they look very dead. Data pad log. Encarna Camacho. The captain gets it now. He tried to lock himself in the ship, screaming that he had to fix it. We were gentle. One person for each limb. We let him rest on the sphere. Sometime in the middle of the night, he came around, and now he agrees. We won't leave. Why would we? I think this will be my last entry. Everyone here understands me. If anyone finds us, they might feel differently, but that can be fixed in time. It's so good not being hungry anymore. They ate him. My God. Anything else? Any more data pads? Seems like could be the end of it, though. Sorry. I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to run. They're all in these tent areas. We've destroyed that one already. Damaged Triton ads? ADS?
Looks like a damaged Atlas. Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
Primitive, not worth the repair.
Everything's primitive to you, man. Done. was another artifact? In there. I don't know how to open that. Danger, yeah, I need hard hats, huh? Well, we either open it later or we go around. Either one. We need to talk to Cortez again. Just being thorough, looking all around. Warning. Oh, there's Cortez. There's a med kit. Hydra missile launcher. Oh, cool. Can't get up there, we have to talk to him.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Mm-hmm. Oh my.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
How would that work?
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Alright, I'm in.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
It's a long ways down. Not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you. The time's wasting.
Am I going in the mech or controlling the mech from up here?
Perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk.
I guess I'm going in it.
Seriously proposing.
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. I've got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Now, the bad thing about this weapon is if I switch off of it, I lose it. And that's... I hate that. So I don't want to use this unless I have to. Is that it for now?
Another power cell for you, Commander.
The enemy is persistent. Get another power cell, Commander. We'll hold them off.
Should I take your word for that? Not holding them off that well. I'm gonna have to use this thing. Get the frickin' thing. I'm stuck on this frickin' thing. Oh, it's draining. I have to just get the hell over there and get the cell. Power socket there. Well, I gotta clear this area. Where is it? Over there? Oh, back over there? I thought it was in different places. Oh, crap! back. This is getting hard here. Well, I got a heal squad here. Getting overrun here. And I'm getting hurt. Well, there's too many. Oh, I'm doomed. I'm fucking doomed over here, man. Can I charge that way? Ugh, crap, I'm dead. Frickin' dead. I'm just gonna run. I need to heal my squad. Do you have another cell? Do I have to hit the cell again? Okay. It's opening now. Don't shoot me, Garrus. Not Garrus. Javik. Pardon me? Pardon me.
Cargo doors are opening, Commander. That mech is all yours.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna get rid of these freaking things.
Get to that net, Commander. We could use the help.
I'm not running out of time now, right? We can just destroy everything. Hello. It didn't do anything. What? Oh, I can use the mech to attack them, right? To help. Hell yeah! Kill enemies. I can't shoot like that. Did I get it? Can I move to the side? Yes, I can. Kicking bot. Oh, he's busy eating his friend? Oh, you're dead now.
That did it. Looks like we're in the clear now, Commander.
Good. I need to get the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
Oh, we got that too. Cool. Nice.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
I don't want to leave out of there.
Risk is rarely a hindrance. This plan, even I would hesitate.
Vengeance, man. Vengeance.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
I think we've explored everything here. I think I'm ready.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
I'm gonna be underwater with this freaking thing?
Systems. Ready.
Testing comlink.
I read you.
Here goes.
This thing must be huge indeed. Has plenty of room in the...
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Plenty of room down there to hide. I guess this is an ode to or not at the actual Leviathan movie.
Which
looks good so far.
Actually took place in underwater.
Copy that. Cortez?
Nope. Not Rainier. Oh. How far down? Uh-oh. This thing gets crushed like a tin can, Shepard's dead, and the resistance is over, right? I'm shooting flare, that's cool. Locate.
You can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is coming up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational.
I can't fire at this point.
Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down.
Well, this will be down. Whee! Oh!
Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface.
Yeah, right?
Worry about that now.
I'd be worried about it. We need to leave this place as well. By the way, in case you guys are wondering, that's not me shooting the flares.
Something is definitely down there.
She's shooting the flares automatically. That's what I'm saying. Pressure is in the red, slightly. Of course, we're going down further. It's only going to get higher. The pressure, that is. 3106. Watch out for the boom! meters.
The probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop.
That's quite a drop. Knew it was a one-way trip, but I had to come. Isn't that the line from the abyss? Love you, wife. You drop your weights and come back now.
Can't see anything just yet.
Pressure increasing slowly but surely. I wish I could look down more. Oh, we're gonna hit this thing. What is that? Ugh.
Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
Oh, that's the probe, okay. Meters.
What is that?
Hello? Leviathan, I presume? Ooh. We got bubbles. Uh,